Exchange of marital vows between Gift Igbinadolo and Jeremiah Chukwujindo Ado, administered by Pastor Nicholas Osunde. The newly wedded couple thereafter signed the marriage register, witnessed by their parents and family members in a sermon titled Success in Marriage. Resident Pastor, Family Intercessory Ministry, Erunse Branch, Pastor Sonny Iyawe, advised the couple to always be guided by scriptural tenets.
If your marriage is not built upon God, it is difficult for you to achieve success in marriage. So the starting point of every successful marriage is the foundation which you build on the wall.
A colorful reception for guests, family members, and several dignitaries at Snowbed Event Center, Mission Road, Benin City, afforded the Marine Corps the opportunity to honor their own by mounting a ceremonial guard of honor. Gift and Jeremiah cut their wedding cake, fed each other, and took to the dance floor. The couple comment on their attraction to each other. Their parents, family members, and some guests also comment.
She's a very good cook, and she's very nice. She's a very supportive person. She can advise.
She's a good husband. I feel happy and excited.
My prayers for my daughter and her husband. I pray for them. Let them have their children. May God bless this marriage for them.
I pray God to bless and protect this marriage. They shall prosper and bear children.
This is a very happy day for me and my family. In fact, the Lord has blessed me so much. I am very, very grateful to God.
May God bless them. Children and wealth shall be their portion.
Management and staff of ITV and Radio, led by the Assistant General Manager, News and Current Affairs, Mr. Biodun Mudashiru, attended the event.
Pastor Moses is a very good staff of Independent Television and Radio. And quickly, I want to advise the couple to ensure that no third party will always come into their matter, because that is where problem starts. When you allow third party to come into your matter, whether your mother, your mother-in-law, your father-in-law, that is where the problem are likely start from. So they should learn to resolve problems within themselves.
Jerry is a very good friend of mine, more like a brother. I'm really, really happy for them. I wish them all the best, all the good things in marriage. I wish them.
The event from the word go was a huge success, and we want to wish Jerry and Gift a very prosperous married life.
Traditional marriage earlier held at the bride's family home in Benin City. The bride, Mrs. Gift Ado, is the daughter of Mr. Moses Igbinadolo, a staff of ITV and Radio Benin, while the groom, Jeremiah Chukwujindo Ado, is a naval officer. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.